I don't even want to guess what Travis plans to do with this virus. We need to find him as soon as possible.
First, we get out of here. Let's take this wire and try to fix the wiring at the bottom with it.
Have you seen him, Travis?
No, but I saw a man in a costume and a strange mask.
That's him. Listen, that man is not in his right mind. Believe me, he's very dangerous. Do you know where he could have gone?
I have no idea, guys. In recent months, while working here, Travis became completely detached, spent entire days in the laboratory. If I remember correctly, he bought half of a house in the suburbs. Isolated spot. If you want, you can look for his new address in the Institute directory.
Thank you for your help.
Hurry up, Will. This address for Travis's better be the right place. We need to find him and stomp him. You from social services?
Yeah, that's right.
Would you spare 2 minutes for us?
Come on in. I can spare you a whole hour if you're happy to take up some chores and help me clean up. Ever since I lost my glasses, I've been totally helpless.
Clean up? Well, we'll help you. Although we came to see your neighbor, Travis. Do you know if he's home?
Oh, I haven't heard from him in 2 weeks now. And thank goodness, ever since he moved in here, he's been poisoning me with all his chemicals.
We just want to check in on him and then we'll help you right away, ma'am.
He doesn't open for anyone, not even me. Don't bother trying. Good thing I still have the key to the adjacent corridor.
With volatile chemicals and reagents just behind your wall, you know, this whole underground laboratory could be a serious health hazard. Please, can you give us the key?
We'll make sure there isn't a dangerous chemical leak and no harmful fumes in that part of the house.
Oh, you're sneaky. I don't think so. First, you help me. Then we'll see about the key. Very kind of you. If you could also find my glasses in all this mess. Check the closet.
Thank you.
My glasses. Thank you very much. Here's the key, as promised.
So, here we are at Travis's. We need to carefully examine everything. We might still be able to figure out what he's planning.
Interesting. What did he photograph? Let's try developing the film.
Suggestion in an altered state of consciousness. Have you heard about the research in this field? While people were under the influence of psychotropic drugs, they were shown various images and inspired with particular beliefs. Maybe Travis did something like that to you, to convince you the epidemic was already in full swing.
Apparently Travis has been watching me for a long time. He suspected that a secret organization existed, and that the mask was most likely within the organization.
These photos look like pictures of water stations. Travis must be planning to infect the water supply with the virus.
But there's more than one station in the city.
According to the evacuation plan, he studied the southern pumping station. We have to hurry there. Do you still have the L-bait?
Yes. Do you think you can use it to somehow delay Travis?
Hopefully. At least for a little while. There's a security guard by the entrance. We need a distraction. Quick, let's open the gate and slip by while the guard's distracted. All right, we're inside. Now, let's find the control room.
Station trespassing has been reported by the entrance security.
Inspect the storerooms carefully. Somebody check the tunnel. The rest of you stay upstairs. Hey, who's there?
We're above one of the water reservoirs. I have an idea. Let's pump all the water into this one tank. Then we know Travis will come here.
And how will we stop him?
You see the magnetic crane? Remember the entries from Travis's diary. Hopefully, such a strong magnet can stop the effects of the mask. Okay, control panel for the water tanks. We just need to calibrate it so only one of them is filled.
Looks like one of the pumps is broken, and it's exactly on the reservoir we accessed.
I saw a hatch over there. Looks like the key to it. Let's check what's wrong with it. Excellent. Now we need to move the magnet over to that reservoir.
Okay, what now? Do we just wait for Travis to show up?
Go to the reservoir. As soon as Travis appears, try to lure him directly under the magnet. The L-bait should restrain the effects of the mask. We can only hope it takes effect fast, and leaves him immobilized long enough. Once Travis gets close enough to the magnet, give me a sign, and I'll enable the magnetic crane.